Sup hobos, we're playing Sonic.
Let's go.
This is the hardest zone for me. I hate this zone. I don't know why, I just hate it. Cause it's not for the 9-year-old army. And I am the 9-year-old. I mean, like, the last one is like really hard. Crap. Crap! I mean, I could go with 35 ranks to fight Dr. Eggman, but frick. You. Something else, YT. Something else. What is in there? Come on. Like, the last level is like, doesn't even make me want to play this. I mean, I played this when I was a little. Oh crap, software. I played this like when I was like 8 years old. Frick. Okay, at least. I hate this part. YOLO! I just wanna go YOLO like here. But it doesn't let me go YOLO mode. I died because of that freaking thing, I jumped too early. Never mind the poor people, we're just here to party. Dude, this sucks. Almost died. Oh, come on, man. Wait, what's going on? I think we're going. Ooh. I thought we were going. Oh my god, could you stop? I don't want any dominoes, okay? I go to Lido Caesars. Or Pizza Hut. So far, so good, my friend. Come on, dude. 3 minutes already. That's a lot of time, y'all. This video's gonna probably be. I feel like a boss. Hey, you freaker! He gone sick mode. Could I get this, please? Look, the lava is not even coming. Dude! Psych? Hopefully, we don't die. I hate this enemy. I hate it. Let's go get a 1-up. Shall we, Sonic? Like, what I like about Sonic is that it makes it easier than Mario. Cause, like, you get to run fast, y'all. And, like, you don't need mushrooms, okay? We're going here. What the frick? We did this for a life. And we did get some rings, but... And I just met this guy, go check out his channel, I don't know, it's like Steven Jr. Pro. Go check it out. I met him in the restaurant today, he was like, I'm a YouTuber. And I was like, oh yeah, me too. And he was like, okay, subscribe to me. And I was like, okay. And then he was like, oh, I'm gonna subscribe to you. What's your channel? Oscar's amazing videos. This looks like a Flash game. This looks like a Flash game. Let's go. Freak. Freak. I'm freaking out, dude. I just need to get that loot. There we go. We're going back. Well, how did I get alive? Cause I'm rad? What's going on here? Come on. Come down. Too bad. Oh, crap. Double crap. Dude, and like, oh my god. Dude, this sucks. We died. He got in sicko mode. Come on. Dude. Oh my gosh. Dude. Guys, I'm gonna catch you. I don't like this hub. Yo, this video is gonna be like... Dude. You're like... I'm going the other way. What's in here? Yo, only rings in here? I thought it was like... something cool. Let's go. There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna show you guys a secret. You see? You guys like my secret? Here it is. The last one, baby. And the hardest one. You know, I hate this. So I'm going this way. I'm choosing this way. Let's go. Dude, I should be a pro now. Cause I have days of playing this freaking level. Cause I always failed it. So should be good. I'm confident. Come on, bro. Let's speed run this level. Come on, we only have 2 lives here. Let's go. I'm gonna show you one thing everybody freaking knows, probably. If you play this game. You know, when I'm done, I'm gonna, you know, playing other Sonic games. I'm not just gonna play this one. Let's go. Frick. No, we're doing bad. We don't need to get hit. Y'all, like, we're doing bad. You want to get as many rings as you can. Let's go here. You see here? Spikes down. Boom. There we go. Got a life. And now, chill. Get out. And do this precise jump. You should be good. I mean, you die, like, if you don't, like, do that jump. I mean, you don't have to do the jump perfect. Here, stuff gets on my nerve. Here's where I wanna die. Here's where I die all the time. This part of the level, which I hate. That's why I hate Marvel Zone. Come on. Yeah, come on, dude. It's time for the beginning of the level. Cause we did the trick. I mean, I don't really care about the lives, dude, but like, dude, like from the beginning of the level, like this video is already 13 minutes. Only because of that stupid thing I did. Come on, Sonic. Come on, go. Come on, Sonic. Yeah. Better get them rings, boy. Let's try not to get hit. Like. Because you're gonna need as many rings as you need for that freaking Eggman. Fight. I just hate that fight, dude. Sonic, don't look at me like that. Okay, good. We're good to go. 38 rings are good. I mean, I had like 40 something less though. Good. Come on. And like, I think in this game, like when you don't move, Sonic kills himself. I think he just like, game over. If you don't move, Sonic. What did we get? Oh, here's where we got hit? I don't know. Dude, give me rings. Dude, my rings. Yo, what the freak? Here we go. So we're gonna make sure. Stop. Go. Jump. Boom, baby. I mean, we're supposed to have 10 rings, but... There we go. I think it was here where we got hit. This part gets on my nerve. I hate this part. Like, this part sucks. And I'm always on the edge. And this time, All of my friends are dead. But I don't want you to push me to the edge. Oh my god. Come on, go. There we go. I know. Yo, give me that. Oh my god. Dude, we're doing so good. Oh my god. Dude, get that ring. Come on. Dude. What the freak, y'all? I mean, dude, but, like, the problem is that, like, dude, this is what you do to win. Hit him? Yeah. Early hit. I mean, the boss fight's easy, just, like, in a piece of paper, but, like, real life is, like, oh, no. I mean, yeah. Die. Doctor. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn your notifications so you guys don't miss the video, and I'm gonna see you guys till next time. Finally. Thank you guys, subscribing to the channel. Bye. No, I don't want to do my taxes. Bye, guys. Yeet.